Alright, what's good, y'all? We're gonna get into this new Easy Mill song, IDK. Now, I got lots of different suggestions and stuff for Easy Mill. And so, we're just gonna check out this song, IDK, because I figured, you know, it's one of the ones I saw. I just wanna check it out. And also, someone suggested to me that I put on closed captions. So, thank you for that. I'm going to do that just in case of other languages and stuff like that. So, that can help me. Yeah. Besides that, I want to shout out a couple things real quick if you guys are interested. Discord first, please go check that out in the description. Patreon if you want exclusive content every week. And besides that, make sure to go check out my business email in the description if you want to get your music promoted on my platform. And besides that, let's get into the song.
Bro, Daenerys snapped on everyone. Game no fucks. I'ma do that to this beat though. Hey, what the fuck is up like with this Snapchat filter everyone's using? Like, everybody trying to be chicks now. I swear if I use that shit, I'll be like the prettiest guy ever. Okay. Yo.
If your cheese gone cold and you're wondering why,
better stand in line, cause these fans are crying like these dandelions. They tears fanned and flying with fear grabbing Iron Man. So marvel over the way of this
R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Bone crushing a rib when a drop.
Okay, he started off very saucy. I love the singing at the start. That was quite smooth. That singing there at the start, it was like almost like R&B style singing. I like that a lot.
Yo,
if your cheese gone cold and you're wondering why,
yeah, very
stand in line, cause these fans are crying like these dandelions. They tears fanned and flying with fear grabbing Iron Man. So marvel over the way of this
R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
I like that too.
Bone crushing a rib when I drive a stake through the heart of a busted body kid.
Vroom, vroom.
Of a rusted Dodge drift, that muscle modded shit. So fuck it.
Right now, I feel like he's like very close, edging on the edge of being like too lyrical miracle, but he like, just as I'm about to say something about like, that was felt a bit too like Eminem type lines, like lyrical miracle-y, and he just brings it back with something cool, something interesting, right before I feel like it's too annoying.
Wow, we get wrecked like R-E-C-T. Mobile, cause all of you phony bitches is whack, it's disgusting, really. But I'd fucking Optimus Prime slut androgynous rhyme, cause I'm popping this
just,
rhyme.
That, oh, what? Okay.
Really, but I'd fucking Optimus Prime slut androgynous rhyme, cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's bottle with time. Fuck, it's clocking at 9:10.
Those were very good rhymes he had there, but really interesting choice of words. Okay. Okay.
I'm this rhyme cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's bottle with time. Fuck is clocking at 9:10. I'm rocking Hagen Dazs out bitches till they cream when they see the icy shit, bitch. Look, icy shit that you don't, motherfucker. Finna light three clips through your dome, motherfucker. On my Spike Lee shit, I'm Malcolm, motherfuckers. Better flight flea dip if you alone, motherfucker. Don't test me.
He definitely seems like he's a Marvel fan, or like a new pop culture style fan. He's mentioned Stanley twice, which is quite awesome.
Rapping this to make it though, I'll never find cake. I've been missed the wages, so I sever ties late. Yeah, I'm in situations looking very dark. I mean shit, you age is good at every darn thing. Said my privileged peers in frivolous years. Shit was horrible. Whenever I would think about it, I was shifting my gears while dripping in tears. And look in my heart, if it's sore, it'll be fine if I put tape around it. Rolled around like a cardiac.
He's definitely spitting. This filter on this music video is a bit weird, like the shaky filter. I don't think I like that, but I do like that he filmed this all walking around his like kitchen.
Film strip off of the clothing, like where is the party at? Will skip jaggedy edges and stabbed at Tekashi rat. Kill snitch, failed the rebellion.
Damn.
Like he was with Pontiac, real shit. Yeah, me and Slazzy, two of us is my squad. Deck them till they screwed up. I be on my Ellie mo, really though.
Whoa, okay.
Me and Slazzy, two of us is my squad. Deck them till they screwed up. I be on my
squad. Deck them till they screwed up. Nice flip there.
Billy
like
Mo,
that.
Billy Do, Philly Bo, Chapel White and City Show, Sicky Mo, Billy.
Also, love the screw shout out. Didn't mention that, but love the screw shout out. Of course, a big screw fan here, so.
I'll be on my Illy Mo, Billy Do, Philly Bo, Chapel White and City Show, Sicky Mo, Billy Bo, bagging up a silly hoe. I'll be really feeling dirty as shit.
clean a round up, 10 plus 30 a clip, served in a tip. I just need a bitch that I can fuck while she working the shift. She up the clock, but she also down and slurping his dick.
Okay.
I just wanna make a couple mil, get some pussy in the process, whip without a fucking deal. I don't fuck with puppeteers, I will grab a gun and kill. Pop right to your legacy, so you know it's something real and
I'll be smooth with it at the same time, get it jiggy with the flow.
That switch was nice. Like, the rap is good, I like the rap, and there's some cool lines, but I much prefer the kind of R&B smooth, like, singing that he can clearly do, that he's showing he can do. I love that.
You know what's something real and I'll be smooth with it at the same time, get it jiggy with the flow, spitting on the same rhyme, and the ladies, yeah, they love it because they know that they mine, and you pussy motherfuckers staying on my hate line.
Who the hell? Hello? Oh, it's you, hater number 5. How you doing, baby? Really? Oh, is that it? Oh, so you came by just to say my song sucks. And you hate the way I mix them too. Oh, shucks. Hey, I'm sorry to stop you. I gotta go. I'm on a mission. Killing abominations that with dick babies. Pedo? And gamble on it. Game the trick, ladies. Yeah, Reno. Baddest slim, I know that it's safe. Evo? Think you're spitting, hold your mistake. We know. Ask a pig what kind of cake you baking. Delicious. Articles on me that think I'm faking. Fictitious. Claim you bang, but when you get taken, snitches. Fuck with me, but on the gram you hate. Y'all bitches.
Okay. Drake.
Ginamit ko yung ploma sa forever. Okay lang naman yata, diba? Wala naman problema, no?
Okay.
I don't know. Ask your Filipino homies to, like, translate the shit for you.
Exactly, bro.
Yeah, you got that, like, fucking Manny Pacquiao thing going on for you. You impersonated him. You got some Filipino homies.
Yeah. Okay.
Bye.
All right. Let that play out. That was cool. That was cool. I think, there are obviously bars in there, which is cool. I mean, I like bars. I like flips. You know, nothing, like, extremely impressed me bars-wise. I did like the screw Quedeca line. But personally, I think what I enjoyed the most was the smooth flows, R&B-type flows he had. And, you know, obviously he was going at his haters, which is what you gotta do in this industry. There's so many people who are gonna come for you and stuff. So, anyways, yeah, let me know your thoughts below. Did you dislike it? Did you like it like me? What was your favorite part of the song? And besides that, make sure to like and sub as usual. Peace, y'all.